I think community service is important for National Honor Society because it's a way for our students to give back to the community and help out senior citizens.
We need to give back to the people that have already helped our community to make it a better place for everyone else.
My name is Brady Keene, and I am the Richland National Honor Society advisor. This is my seventh year advising these students. This event is something that we've been doing all 7 years, and I think it's just a wonderful event for our community and for the students as well. This is the Senior Citizen Pasta Lunch and Musical. It's offered to all Richland residents 62 years and older. It's a free pasta lunch served by our Richland students and Metz Food Services and their workers who provide the school lunches. They also provide this lunch. We have buses come from Arbutus Park Manor, Richland Towers, Greystone, and the Senior Center, and McElwain has those buses pick the residents up and bring them here.
We are from the Richland Towers, and they pick us up and the Greystone seniors, so I think that's a great thing that the Richland School is doing for us.
They come for us on a bus, they come in and they feed us our meal, and then they have a play. You couldn't ask for anything more.
My friends and I, we are serving them at their tables, getting their drinks, getting their food, and then also having conversations with them.
I think it's important to work with the senior citizens because they once were in our position and they gave back to the community, so we want to do just as they did.
They see the relationship that these senior citizens have with the school district, even if they don't have grandkids going here, just being residents in the community.
It's really more about outreach and reaching out to the senior citizens to let them know what's happening in the school. But it's very important to let them know what's going on, that there is an investment in the community. It's appreciated very much by the senior citizens, and we appreciate them coming because it's a good experience for our students to intermingle, and it's just very good for the outreach to the community.
So as National Honor Society members, these students hold GPAs of 95% or above, which is a huge accomplishment in our high school. A lot of these kids have honors classes, AP classes, but in addition to the scholarship aspect, we also expect community service, leadership, and character.
NHS is a positive aspect in our lives because it works to make us strive higher and do better in school and just in around the community.
Their community service shines through so much with this event, including their character.
Our National Honor Society is tremendous in their outreach to the community. They offer a number of programs throughout the year that, again, showcase the talents of the students and help welcome people into the Richland High School and the Richland community itself.
They enjoy the lunch, and then they go up and they watch the musical performed by our students.
My name is Shay Roth. I am Mrs. Tottendale in the musical, and I'm also a member of the National Honor Society, which is the organization that sponsors the pasta dinner going on right now. And it's a really neat event for everyone because the seniors get to get out, they get to get a nice meal, they get to see the show, and it's a blast for us to put on.
It's a great meal at the top, but I like to see all the young ones that serve us. Listen to where they're going. I'm really thrilled that there's so many that are going on to further their education.
I think it's really important for us to do this for senior citizens because it's our way of giving back to the community. And it's really neat because it's something we love doing. It's something everyone enjoys watching. So it's just a really neat thing for everyone.
And we come every year. It's always been a good experience. You know, this has been our 34th year, and it's all, the service is wonderful.
It gets them really excited about our show. They're able to come and eat pasta and then see our show for some entertainment afterwards, and it's a lot of fun.
The event was such a success that our administrators kept it going and realized, too, the importance of involving our community here. So then they recruited kind of a large group of students, the National Honor Society, and we've been in charge of it and enjoying it ever since.
On behalf of the Richland School District's Board of Directors and administration staff, faculty, and students, we just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.